તો એ બપોર ના એમની મોરિસ માઇનર આવે 2-2.5 વાગે ઘરે શારદા મંદિર, અને પાછળના ડિક્કીમાં મોટી બેગ હોય પેલી ક્વેનની, એમાં બધી ચોપડીઓ હોય, અને મને ચોપડે મૂકી જાય કે તમે વાંચી જજો અને હું પછી પાછી આપણે મળીશું. ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ થિંગ ઇઝ દિસ ઇઝ નોટ ડિઝાઇન્ડ એઝ વન કેમ્પસ એટ વન ટાઈમ. ઇટ હેઝ ગ્રોન ઓવર ઓલમોસ્ટ 15-20 યર્સ slowly, and it has added on because the land was never made flat, so the land became the source. Financial planning was another source, and the third one was what kind of a school do you want to do, which was not there. Then we started talking about what is the education, and I said, look, as far as I know, the education is self learning. And I said, it is a discovery. So I said, what we need to do is to find the right scale of the classroom, right place, and the right attitude. She wanted to have an art school, art campus, fine arts, etc. And then she was, of course, interested in theater. So when we were doing this, and I said, this amphitheater can be here, then she says, but what about the art class? So I said, why not make this as a backdrop? The interesting thing is, sustainable, but opening all the places had connection with nature right through everywhere. Shanti Niketan no je philosophy hati, ete mane ye philosophy khabar hati ke bhai you be with nature, you talk about the natural ways of doing things, ane allow flexibility, allow time to intervene.
Shreyas is such a wonderful space. Nina Ben always wanted it to be a village, a global village for children. Kala Vibhag is an integral part of the broader scheme of things from the Tagorean philosophy that she had brought from Shantiniketan. Even now we've got a person from Shantiniketan to handle. And the idea is that in Kala Vibhag, children get to learn art, craft, costume design, because we do all the costumes that for all the plays and festivals that happen here. And the children also do furniture and some amount of welding work, carpentry and welding work. Now, in 2020s, all of these things can be professions by themselves. And in spite of that, there is no facility in Ahmedabad which prepares children, exposes them adequately to make it a choice to pursue any of these as a profession. Whether they want to go to NID or they want to go to School of Architecture, how do they decide that? They just do it on hearsay. They just figure it out based on some idea of what it will be.
અત્યારે એવું લાગે છે કે બાળકો જે શ્રેયસ ફાઉન્ડેશનના વિકાસ કેન્દ્રના જ બાળકો આ જગ્યાનો ઉપયોગ કરી રહ્યા છે, અને ઇટ્સ અમેઝિંગ પ્લેસ કે બહારના આખા અમદાવાદના અને કદાચ ક્રાફ્ટમેન તો કદાચ ગુજરાત લેવલના કે એનાથી પણ વધારે આગળના લોકોને આપણે અહીંયા ઇન્વાઇટ કરીએ. જેમ કે અમે 2-2 નાના પ્રયત્નો કર્યા માતાની પછેણી કે કલમકારીના કારીગરોને બોલાવીને, તો આગળ જતાં એનો વર્કશોપ અને બાળકો માટે એક નાની ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ શરૂ થઈ શકે કે બાળકો અહીંયાથી સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ બધું પાસ આઉટ કરીને એલિમેન્ટરી ઇન્ટરમિડિયેટ કે આગળ જે રીતે સ્કૂલોમાં જવું છે એ રીતેમાં જઈ શકે એની ફેસિલિટીઝ આ કલા વિભાગ પ્રોવાઈડ કરી શકે એના માટેનું એક વિઝન રાખ્યું છે.
Connection with nature, we befriend with animals, birds, we see how they grow up, the seasons they dance or sing more. The same thing happens in Shantiniketan as well.
This building cannot be looked at in isolation. It is actually housing an art and a play school. It also acts as a green room for the stage because it forms a backdrop to the stage of the amphitheater. When all these things come together, the Kala Vibhag actually exists.
We had a sewing department, painting department and a clay department. For painting and clay, we required a good platform for the kids to use. And we had to study the beam and the column patterns. And in between those beams and columns, we took care of the pipes which go down. And we had a pigeon challenge. So what we did is that we created a net on which the existing bougainvillea spreads out and the railing does not become very obstructive.
So the task at hand was to really understand what was the character and try to bring it back to
the spaces.
Every space over years, over different users, begins to take on an organic change in its appearance. And sometimes you just have to declutter to bring it back to what it was. I think that is what we have achieved here. I'm sure Mr. Doshi would be happy with the outcome.